You want them to think you're the maddest, meanest bastard ever walked the street. The more they hated me, the more money we made.
The training that David Schultz got centered on one thing. Always protect the business. Never give away any of the secrets.
People thought it was real, and I don't like people being bullshitted.
He told me he thought it was fake. I showed him it wasn't fake.